5 o'clock and time for the High Five at 5 with Carol Ford.